So the sum you see here, it is already done. So let me explain only. This one, I multiply both numerator and denominator by 1 plus cos x. The numerator you can apply a minus b into a plus b formula, that is a square minus b square. So 1 minus cos square x, direct you can write this one as sin square x. Now this down sin square and this one cut. Then it is left only limit x tends to 0 1 by 1 plus cos x. And x tends to 0, so you put here 0. Now cos 0 value is 1. So 1 plus 1, that is 2. Now 1 by 2 is the answer. And that's all.